A slight pause on top of the world, when those perfect lips slips over. Those perfect teeth, synchronized white, made an intense glittering on my body. My syncopated eyes now and then sliding over and down her symphonous body, where many men must have traveled, expanding their bodies like desert heat. My pores open like a digital fan, sailing on the sky like gliding through water. After 7 years of masturbation, the experience is still awakening. Men do not change seasons like the trees, whose leaves all fly away during autumn, whose birds are all blown away by winter. I meditate on fantasy regardless of time. I have known the deep language of silence. Entering the pounding of light, feeling like an uplifting jazz tune. Pumping, pumping, climax! The melodious mind forgets yesterday's fantasy and begins the day with a new one, harmoniously, with possession taken by lovely expressions, who settles herself so easily to a whim. I turn my lyrical big nose to the wind. I have become a savage masturbator. My speed increases like a vacuum. At a fast pace comes to the final unity. My flesh is musically light and fanciful. I can feel my solid roots and surge. My skin is changing colors and images. I savor the stickiness stuck to my skin. She was a beautiful, harmonious creature I created, but there are so many other circumstances. My aching soprano soul will revive, but it is a long song-like salvation. I can indeed bear very much reality, but I have the center of the universe. I feel like a monument that moves. But now it is the time to go on living, harmonizing.